smash hit that had Broadway howling for more and more, with Arthur O'Connell, Betty Field, and Hope Lang as her traveling companions. And just look at the guy who ropes Marilyn, introducing Hollywood's newest hunk of man, Don Murray. He didn't want her to know that when it came to women, he knew nothing but nothing. She didn't want him to know that when it came to men, she knew plenty but plenty.
Of course, it's only what you might call a physical attraction.
Physical?
I mean, this is...
Buenas noches.
Buenos días.
¿Cómo se llama la medicina que me has dado?
Besos americanos.
Pues dame otra cucharadita.
Seguiremos el tratamiento.
Hola, Jerry.
¿No le ha gustado la película? A mí sí, pero es una pena que acabe así el monstruo. Qué triste.
¿Lo siente por el monstruo? ¿Qué quería, que se casara con la chica?
Daba la impresión de que es malo, pero en el fondo no es tan malo. Creo que le faltaba un poco de afecto, es decir, saberse amado, deseado, necesitado.
Qué interesante punto de vista.
¿Nota la brisa del metro? ¡Qué sensación!
Refresca los tobillos, ¿verdad? ¿Qué le parece que hagamos ahora?
No lo sé, es muy tarde ya.
We're just two little girls from Little Rock. We lived on the wrong side of the tracks.
Dorothy.
Hmm?
Mr. Esmond and I are going to be married.
To each other?
Of course to each other. Who else to?
It's a terrible thing to be lonesome, especially in the middle of a crowd. Do you know what I mean?
You'll never be lonesome again. Now you leave it to Piggy.
Excuse me, Piggy. I've got to see Lorelei alone.
Now you shut up and sit down and listen to me, because you're in a jam, honey.
Me? Why?
Was there anything that would look incriminating in a photograph? Something you wouldn't want Mr. Esmond to see?
Why, no. My goodness, yes.